What is this kind of about Hereford that doesn't have you guys playing your best?
Exactly how I felt that question. I don't know. Maybe it's the speed which they play at, but when we throw the ball away, four of our first four possessions without them being near us, you know, I don't know. That doesn't show me that we're getting pressure. Now there were other times we were getting pressure through the ball away. I can't tell you. I don't know if it's Hereford. I don't know if it's wide-eyed or, you know, we just second year in a row, we played terrible the first time. And it was that we threw the ball away in very bad spots. And, you know, we get the ball up, you know, we get a turnover, get the ball up, throw it away, then get it up again, throw it away, you know. I'm really interested.
And that's really uncharacteristic of you guys this year, I take it, Coach.
I would say yes. I mean, typically we were, you know, sticks are right on. You know, we work hard, very hard in practice. You know, even yesterday, you know, last practice of the year, we don't stick with it. Just uncharacteristic, careless, you know, stuff.
How about your shooting, Coach? It was off a little bit as well.
Well,
is that them?
That's them, I would say. You know, they're in our gloves. You know, they're very aggressive. We knew we had to, especially with their keepers. I mean, you have to take an extra step. I mean, you shoot 12, 13 yards with Connor or Rock, and it's safe. So you got to take that extra step in that zone where you're going to get more pressure. Maybe sometimes we took an extra two or three steps, but, you know, I think kids try to make a play. You can't believe that.
Anthony, what did you think they were wrong in that first quarter?
They were a little physical early, a couple of pushes in the back. Just, it seemed like they tried to set the tone of being very physical with you guys early. Did it kind of, yeah. Did it?
I got 7 fumbles, actually, an exercise. Yeah. And like I said, they've got to let kind of break people and be aggressive, take penalties and kill them. Yeah. You know, this is college. They play college style in Maryland Public Schools. And a lot of those things, a lot of those plays in college, I can't just go. We're looking.
Right.
Good. Is
that it? Yeah. Just a little bit about the season. Sum up the year you guys had outside of this one.
I mean, I couldn't be more proud of the kids. We had a lot of things go on in our season. Even with me, with our, you know, extended families and stuff like that. And I think that our kids and our community really stayed together. And this was kind of a football team. This team, you know, everybody's a little bit different. They came together to play as needed. You know, we didn't accomplish our ultimate goal, but, you know, I kind of look at it as our ultimate goal is to put out, you know, high character young men. I think that's something that they get from their parents, and we kind of try to convey that along. And I think I can be more proud of the kids. You know, it's disappointing, but, you know, that if you think about it, there's only 3 happy teams in the year.
Absolutely.
And it's one of those things where, you know, we get an opportunity to come do it again. Some of these guys don't. We're enlisted. We've got it. It's not like I don't have JV.
Real quick, was it the emphasis, I guess, coming in here to get off to a better start? Because last year it was 7-0. It seems like get off to a great start. I mean, just kind of talk about that, because that was the big, I'm sure that was the big discussion. Yeah.
You know, we had one practice where we watched our first half. Whenever I did, I wrote down everything on board, but what we did wrong, we still did it. Still did the same tactic. Came in scared, threw it away. Try to do too much one-on-one, put it all on board, every single thing we did wrong. Came out in the same set then.
Eventually we're gonna learn our lesson. You know what I mean? Like I said, you got high character kids. I feel bad for the seniors that we didn't pull together as a team.